Looks like it's strong against shock damage.
Give it a rest first till I get my stamina back.